Behind the pole that knocked you out of bounds. score going on. There it is. Coachella's in the lead 3-1. Will Coachella slam the round of jammer stills? With a stinger belt jamming for North County. Stinger belt struggles here. Pick up between 2.2 to show lead jammer. And Will Coachella jammer runs in the penalty box. Runs the game. She's got 5 points that pass, but she gets points for people in the penalty box as well. Hurry up on the other team. Stinger ball tried to call it off. You can still score without Bert Wilson. That's why Coachella kept on pushing. And Coachella, she didn't fight because she didn't do it correctly. She's out the penalty box with a power jam once again for the Hill County Derby Alliance.
Amount of time is second.
Jennifer. Jennifer, what time will be the full 30 seconds? Oh, man, bag of power box. They only have 7 penalties before they're ejected. Ladies gotta be careful out there. And looks like North County's really turned this around, looking 23-3. Yeah. Coachella. And the coaches out there, Roddy Rothoff, the coach of the North County, now there for the North, for Coachella. We have Julius Caesar. Speaking of Julius Caesar, he's calling a timeout for his team. Make sure you get your lap at the clock. We got a lot of great prizes going on. Did somebody rip a track? It's our first foul. We don't have our self-control down quite yet. Them stone. Thanks to our sponsors. The Haas Team Royalty. Located at www.thehaasteam.com. Your North San Diego County real estate experts. The Haas Team delivers VIP service to all the I'd like to thank Jeni Express, located at jennyexpress.com, your number one choice professional building maintenance and commercial janitorial services. Jeni Express is a full-service clean contractor serving Southern California. Our reliable staff provides you with a clean, safe, and healthy environment for your customers and employees. We believe our most important asset is our people. The success of our business depends on them. Our people are well-trained, well-supervised, and responsible for their actions. Holding out with two of our skaters there. She goes that Jen is not trying to get through the point where she's holding it. It's perfectly legal. He lost two of the bags. She's put on the inside. It's up there, so he was your lead team. In the play, the play box won the game with the lead team. Crazy D throws the infield. The tackle is the back of the pack. Throws it to Shay.
No,
she touched the infield. She's getting a track cutting penalty. But she's going to go behind that block of the air out. It's a power jam once again for the North County Derby Lions.
Come on, Seeker!
Power jam. Once again getting a grand slam for Sue Lavender. No, that team's in the belly box. Counts as a point. Pepper says another penalty herself. All the blockers for Coachella on the track. And a headshot going to Cedarbell. She's going to penalty box now. Power jump to the foot back to Coachella.
Defense, bullies, go defense. Roll out the offense. Roll out.
Open up, Bill Charles, a hook off number 22, moving too fast, gets a grand slam for Coachella.
Thank you.
Chad James, look at Deere, 84.1, she's a lead jammer. Another bag shoving off a permit and a blocker out of turn two. The show we post the outro, we're talking about the back of the back there. This is in. Great job. So we're not losing her footing once again. Maybe I'm going to have her this time. Go, go, go. Defense, Billy,
defense. And then also the blocker's
daughter. Machete found the long way out of the pack. What a back draw. She's off of the coming box. With a power jump and another bite. And a more pain good ones. Points on the board, up to 15 now.
Better, boys, better!
He's on the outside, and you can do so in chaos. Got out first, and he's your lead jammer. He calls off, but he doesn't hit the back.
Blockers, one of them's out right now. She's in the timeout. So they have to stay there for so many seconds. Even if you're a jammer and they have to go without you, and you get to catch up. So that's what I'll do. Yeah, they fell.
Machete Momma comes back and up alive with Ventura. Sending the power balls while Miller bites. Power pack goes to Angel Reach. Machete Momma going for a track cat. And the blocker back and right down the attack side, Coachella formation. And then they stop right there, you see the captains are going 10 feet each other. They're drawing the other team out of play. The other team's out of play, they can't beat the jammer. So they're hoping to create a moment where they can escape. It looks like they did that. From the belly block, number 2, and the second Momma gets to that pass. Nick is out one more time with a grand slam calling off. Timekeepers in the center. If someone could throw me a 5-minute run before the halves end, that'd be great. You probably haven't heard of what I said. Myself. Thank you, Hayden City, for coming out. We appreciate the Hayden City Derby Girls coming out and supporting the Royal Derby. Yeah. 3-15. No doubt. Friday lead established. Put the arms out there for me. It breaks the bind like blocker makes it 10 feet, the other 20 feet to engage the jammer. Nice job there by Beefy, just dragging the bag, letting the jammer sit there on the outside. Lady, you can even get your inner time to hold it off.
That was he wears an official jammer. I guess it's being issued by Coach Loser at Coachella. Wisconsin North County Derby Alliance. Another perspective game. And as you said, we're starting. Yeah, and Coach Ellis out there, Shay James and Lee Jammer. On the heels, Sweet Cyanide. Second to the out of the penalty box. She's going to be fouled by Pepper. And Robot puts it into the shoulders, means no. But Lakers has up to 28 points. Killing but staying in this bout. And we are back. KraziDi off the line once again, and you'll meet Jennifer Coachella. Steve Bell making a stinky face about that. And a beautiful ERA on her toe stop, 22, giving pass that back and calling it off before North County can hit the pack of games going around. Famous Ridgemont Road. Check them out at bcbc-oceanside.com. Shay James back, forcing the Broncos more than 10 people from their back. They're going to go. Jetta gets her time and time. Yeah. Oh,
that was
big. And she calls out before Indian hit the pack once again. I guess she's looking for that comfortable lead. With an 80 score of 85 to 32, eventually they have to take some risks with the blockers, being able to stop another team's jammer. All right, we are down to 3 minutes. Three?
Yeah.
3 minutes, thank you, yes.
Yeah.
3 minutes until halftime, ladies and gentlemen. 35 to 32. Sweet Cyanide and Sweet D off the line. Everyone heads towards Cyanide. I don't know why, it's business. And D is able to scoot on the outside on the front touch. She should lead Jennifer Coachella. Coachella powers in the number 55. Belladonna gas mask in the penalty box. Sweet D takes a hard tumble inside that back and he assessed the penalty there. It's a power jam to Sweet Cyanide and Mark Danny. There's 3 points in the penalty box.
Yeah.
Irene. To provide bird-centered guest service for walkers, runners, and triathletes of all abilities in a genuine and cozy atmosphere. Endurance Half Oceanside is your walking and running shoe store in Oceanside. Jane here off the line, but she gets stuck inside the pack. Meanwhile, Machete Mano makes that first. Don't forget to get those raffle tickets in there. I believe we will be drawing at the end of halftime. Half. That's halftime, ladies and gentlemen. Got a 15-minute break. So welcome back to Ring Sandpiper. Shout out to Sassy Lassy. Good luck in your very first bout.
Penalty. bit. The second jammer was sort of a penalty. Got to the bats first, and so she gets back on the track first. She's out of the pack, and Angel Lee Jammer. No, she's not the lead, but she's already in the penalty box. And Lady Beefy, opening, got through untouched. Lady Beefy kind of opened the inside. Vino was not quick enough to close that door. Got a piece of it, though. Vino lost her footing. Overtaken by Ginjure. And we're going to a full 2 minutes and hit on a lead jammer to call off the jam. There's the end of the jam. Right at the end of the Ross Hurricane. Irene has a pivot to the penalty box. It just heads up when you see somebody scamming for the penalty box. That means you got 10 seconds left to go.
Hell jam!
Coachella. Machete can go around the outside of Bird Jury. Staying in bounds, getting out of that pack.
Thank you.
for Royale. Playing with a belly box. 5150 Psycho Kidney's going to be in there as well. Playing with a bad ball of yarn. That was an incredible day out. Coachella, they'd be joined by Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell trying to move around her from Irene. Trying to move around a hurricane, though. She's putting out there on the side of the back. Now, back on the front. Irene needs to get past that 20-foot line. She played that one just as she showed up. Local County versus Tinkerbell plays. Tinkerbell, your lead jammer for Love County Derby Lions. It looks like the jammer from North County got a bad steamroll in that ponytail from Coachella. Momentarily. Stays in fact, even that jammer to turn from Coachella, another by Yoli Jammer. North County losing. Whoa, Julie, there's a pick in the pin box. Coachella's jammer makes it out about a lap late. Back block going to another by Jammer, North County Derby Lions. Now a power jam for Coachella's hand in the handbasket. Oh, in the helmet, excuse me. Is a block of North County. That is Dirty Demonika. Demonika is going to be Grand slam for Coachella. Hell.n.a. gets through with untouched. Get ahead of grand slam. Back online, joined by KraziDi. Coachella might be on the back of the comeback trail. Never got 2 seconds, stays in bounds, gets around Hurricane Irene. Nice job, nice people about getting out, but she was not the lead jammer. Machete Man gets out one more time and calls it off. As Coach Al's doing a much better job of scoring this second half. Back to the phone box. Maybe she thinks it's boxed wine as much as it's done. Alright, we're down to 10 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Blue Block.
Sassy, off track.
And we have official timeout. And let's thank our timeout keepers. Our non-skating officials, we got Phyllis Ferry, Kristen Bigog, Marina Trevino, Blue Falcon, Easy Bake, Paul Ruler, DM38, Rangorat, Heather, Emily Desert, and Head NSO, Richie Wife. On the referee side, we got Hula, Stone Nasty, Low, Fred Walk, as we just mentioned before, Genesis Garage, your head wrap, Dr. Danger, and Stevie Fleet Wheels. Thank you very much for all you do. Or almost all you do, as the coaches say. And we want to thank Iron Doll Roller Derby, uniforms for roller derby, apparel inspired by roller derby. From its location near downtown Los Angeles, Iron Doll is committed to making sure that uniforms are both durable and attractive, and they are made to complement all the shapes and sizes of real women and men who make up roller derby. Check that out at irondollrollerderby.com. We are back. Jammer rock rather back. Bella Jeni was too stubborn to let her go, but she reached that 20-foot mark. Throwing the helmets off her in the lead jammer. Remember, my goes up against Lady Beefhead. Everybody drops that time. I even went with the audience. 28 for Coachella. Machete Mama and Captain to the penalty box. Lady Beefhead's going as well. Coachella approaching that center mark. They're catching up. Are they doing it in time with those 2 minutes we have left? They're probably down that 8 minute mark. And number 22, jammer for Coachella Lady KraziDi, center play box, power jam for. Now we've got to go to Lions. Saw them line up. The map has to be a 10-foot radius. When they line up, identify the E that looks like 10 feet. There's no room for the block of zero team to chase the jammer. That's the technique behind that line there. Not sure what to do, DM38 tells them to go back and they go back. I know, because when she tells me to go back, I go back too. Hidden City, behave. So why we can't have nice things. Oh. the llama, is that something else a thing? Are you just teaching them to wait until you say it's time to go? Is this, did this become personal all of a sudden? She passed somebody out of bounds, but she's still got four of those points, it looks like. Maybe it's going to call it off. Bring it to you. It's inside somebody's trench coat. Maybe you see some of the trench coat, we'll reach inside. Oh, that lady beef it back on the line for Coachella. Oh, Jane here pushing away on the outside. Goes out of bounds. Beef it forward out of bounds as well. Oh, went too far, was getting out of bounds, was a chain gear. She's going to the corner box. It's a power jam for Baby Cupid of Coachella. Out of turn three, Lady Cupid makes it out and into the lead jammer.
Freedom!
that Jan went scoreless. I am shocked. Oh, no, they're changing it. One day we'll do really cool fancy things like electronic scoreboards with numbers and times on them. Until then, you're stuck with the announcing and official. Yeah, they jumped up 5 points. Coachella's up to 95. Oh, George, people knowing it contained in there. Barely passing it off to George Demonika. Bounce it back off to Demonika. It looks like it contained long enough for James to get out of there, Bob. Get out on the track, get out first, and then throw it off. And we like to thank America's Party World. Let's make your celebration success. America's Party World established in 2008. We're a licensed family-owned and operated business serving San Diego, California. Check them out at americaspartyworld.com. Sweet Cyanide and KraziDi on the line.
Next, the line basket, 290-482.